Welcome back to another Fast Meal Prep Hack. So in today's episode, I'm going to show you how to make a dessert smoothie. So this is a lot different than your regular smoothies because this one is more like a chocolate cake, okay? And I'm going to show you how. Right here, when it comes to our ingredients, we have some stevia, we have some unsweetened almond milk, vegan cream cheese, peanut butter, and then any type of your favorite chocolate pea protein or vegan protein, and purified water, okay? When it comes to making the dish, one thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put all the ingredients in a high power blender. If you have a Vitamix or a Ninja bullet, that would be the best. I highly recommend using a Vitamix. So we're gonna go ahead and place everything in. First, I'm gonna do the powder first. Then the water, cream cheese, peanut butter, our almond milk, and our stevia. All right. Go ahead and blend. All right, now we're done. So we're gonna go ahead and pour it into our mason jar. Like that, all right. And this is a good treat to have if you want to change up the flavors of your protein shake or smoothies that you're having. This is something that you can have for fun. Like I said, it's a dessert smoothie, so let's go ahead and try it out. Tastes like chocolate cake. Tastes like the chocolate cake batter, actually. Tastes really good. And right now, if you're thinking to yourself, do I need to add the vegan cream cheese? Yes, you do have to add it in. The vegan cream cheese is going to give it more of that creaminess or that creamy texture. Okay, so definitely I highly recommend putting that in if you want to do it. And that's it. Okay, it's really easy, very simple to make. Like I said, this is how you make a very fast and easy dessert smoothie. My name is Corinne Sutton. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and comment down below, tag your friends, and like the video and share with your friends, okay? Definitely share it. It would definitely help me out. And as well, if you want to learn more about the directions of how to make the smoothie, as well when it comes to the macronutrients, that will be in the description box down below. But my name is Corinne Sutton, and I'll talk to you soon.